sector area is interesting. It has two parts. You have to find out what is the area of all the circle and what is the fraction or part that is shaded. So in here it's 75 degrees and the radius is 12. So we find the all by pi r squared, which is 14 pi. And then the fraction is 75 degrees.